爸。
What you doing, Maximilian? What you doing? Hi. Let's see what's going on in here. Look. Hi. What are you guys doing? Do it again. Don't hit. Whoa! Uh-oh! Uh-oh, big hugs. You okay? So this is our room.
This is our room.
The second rule says kids under six are not allowed on the top bunk. Are you under six?
No.
Raiden, are you under six? Yes. You're breaking the law.
You're breaking the law.
Get down.
This is my top of the bunk, and this is where SpongeBob and Squidward, he's running because he's scared of him.
The jellyfish.
Yeah.
Jellyfish are bad.
Yeah, he's running from the jellyfish.
There's Maximilian.
And he's walking down the hall. He's looking for mommy, but he just passed her.
No.
There's Patrick. Patrick's in our room too.
And today we're going swimming, and it'll probably be a little cold when we go in the slide. But it's okay. I'm not scared. No.
You're not scared?
No, I'm not scared.
You're not scared of being cold?
You weren't scared about that ride today either, were you?
No.
No.
It was 2 seconds.
He was scared.
The water ride.
Oh, that water ride?
That was fun, huh?
You were scared about the sea rays, though. Are they going to eat your finger off?
Yes.
What did it feel like?
It felt like something smushed my finger.
They were soft, weren't they?
Yep. It felt good, but I'm scared.
Yeah.
I'm like a little pussy.
That's because you didn't know. You didn't know. That was the first time.
Yep.
Alright, say bye.
Bye.
See you later.
See you tomorrow.